might have a story.
Her name is Anna Delvey, or Anna Sorokin, no one's sure. She's either a rich German heiress or she's flat broke. The charges are insane.
Anna committed real white-collar felonies while posing as a socialite in an attempt to steal millions of dollars.
Hi, Anna. I just had some questions.
I have a question. What's you wearing? You look poor.
She is everything that is wrong with America right now.
I am famous. People are painting a public picture of me as some criminal. That's not my story.
And what is your story?
I'm a cold, yes, I'm a cold piece.
Anna came to New York, no rich parents, no connections. Sometimes you gotta fake it till you make it.
Now we get to the good part.
Can I take your order? I'm a servant what they want. Yeah.
Anna is a legend around here.
You have to work hard to get what you want. I've always known that.
I'm building something. It's a private club, a step beyond the VIP room.
It's $40 million to finance.
We have two banks interested in loaning her the money.
Holy shit.
To building something special.
Do it on it, on it, do it on it, back.
$40 million loan? How in the hell does that happen?
Do it on it, do it on it, on it, do it, do it.
Maybe it's what's helped if you stop thinking about me like everyone else. Like basic, you know?
What do you guys think? Most expensive resort in Morocco.
I realized the clues were there all along.
She put it all on my cards.
Give me back that money, please.
Why are you being like this so dramatic?
With an attitude, RWA.
Image, money, power. Everyone is hustling.
Real hot girl.
Every day, men do far worse things than anything I've allegedly done.
Anna stole a jet!
What's going on?
Who are you?
Anna Delvey is a masterpiece, bitches. And they can just all...
I'm a cold, yes, I'm a cold piece. Looking for a Mr. Freeze to get froze like me.